run of this Division VI softball championship game. The two. And she's going to be able to score. And all of a sudden, on a crazy play, Anais Sustayta comes in to score. And Cantwell-Sacred Heart takes the lead in this Division VI softball championship game.